still warm as she dies. Phoenix down is not enough to save her from the wound he gave her. She wore hits the water on the temple floor. She appears to be serene. He brings the beast down from the sky, and as Genova slowly dies, Sephiroth fades into the life stream.
Oh, Thank you.